Here he goes.
Here comes Alex Rins.
Juan Mir comes through.
Here he comes in the inside of Miller. Beautifully done by the Suzuki man.
There's another lap to go. Another lap to go. And Simon sat up. He pushed it hard. And Simon's just given up the chance of victory. Julian Simon celebrated victory. And he's got to keep going.
It's so important, the team communication, because you can be more calm, more relaxed. You can know at how many seconds is the rider in front, the rider in the back, how many riders are coming in the back.
All these questions, normally all the answers is in the board, on the board, no? So I would say that is really important.
Yeah, there's two ways. Obviously, the pit board, every time it passes the pit lane, and then we can send messages to the dashboard. So generally, the easy information is always on the pit board, and then there's something quite important, so we generally then use the dashboard to just say, okay, maybe you need to come into the box now, or something's happening on tracks. There's limited messages you can send. To be honest, we don't use all of them, just the important ones. And yeah, it's just a computer. You click a box and then basically press send. It's as simple as that. Usually we try and send it when he's on a straight or somewhere. I mean, you can dictate how long the message stays there. You know, that's just personal settings. Very important, probably more important, to be honest, than the dashboard.
I received the information from the crew chief, Manu, by radio, because he's sitting inside the box and I am in the pit canopy. The three lap from the end, he's first in the race, and behind him is Quartararo at 0.7 seconds. So in the case of a group is following my rider, and especially if this group is catching, we show him the letter G with the number of rider in this group. This SW symbol means switch. We use it during practice and race to ask to the rider to change the mapping. So we can add one number following. Means the number of the map you need to input in the bike.
Well, the necessary information. I mean, usually they are sending me to the dashboard when I should change the map of the power from the bike. Then I try to manage as good as possible.
Well, I don't want a lot of information. I just want the important. In a race, the group, the distance with the guy in front or behind, and the laps remaining. This is the main thing, no? And if you have some warning, important warning on the dash.